So, got like this fancy 3D motion controllers. So, I've got them tied up to the little red handle here and the blue laser there, which is basically allowing me to interact with some stuff. So I can move things around, use the thumbstick to push and pull. The fun thing is I'm trying to do an experiment to see how quickly I can interact with stuff naturally, but still be effective. So right now I'm trying to sort through color blocks, you know, like by the colors of the rainbow. Cool. But once you're done, you can also kind of interact with these more whimsically. So you can just kind of toss them around. Or if you're inclined, you can really give them a throw. Cool. Thanks, man.